this is a place where you come in here, and if you like it, you'll stay. But it's not for everybody. My name is Dale Pasno. I teach anatomy here at Boston University, and I also manage the collection at the Natural History Museum here in the biology department. There's probably 100,000 individual specimens in here. Most of this collection came to us right around 1930. Much of the collection was originally from the Boston Natural History Society. At that time, universities were a great place to put them. We have mostly birds, plants, mammals, and insects. Surprisingly, not many of them were spiders. I would have liked to see more spiders. BU Today, they did a feature on the museum. They titled it, "A Museum You've Never Heard Of," because we're up here in the corner and people don't know it's here. Since that article came out, we've had all kinds of people coming up here.
Hi, I'm Lucy Kim, and I'm an assistant professor of visual art in the College of Fine Arts. Once I discovered this place, I immediately wanted to bring my students here. I really try to get students to draw from observation rather than from photographs. Tactility and touch is an extremely important component. What's amazing about this place is that the students have to handle the specimens themselves. Hold them, move them around, set up the still lives. The drawing itself becomes the thinking process, and what ends up happening is that they end up becoming really interesting drawings.
The art students are great. Just the detail that the art students look at it is remarkable to me. The biologists probably looking at it more from a structure and function standpoint, but the art students look at it as something to try and convey emotion, try to convey ideas. It's not just a bird. What else can it be? And I think that it's just how an art student really sees the world. I've always loved museums and doing this kind of stuff. This was just a great additional thing for me to do in addition to teaching. It's a real nice perk. I mean, I don't know that everybody can open up these cabinets and enjoy looking at these the way I do.